Alfred Desio. Probably wondering just how Alfred makes all those sounds. His shoes have mics in them, and his tapping triggers a synthesizer, which triggers a drum machine, which triggers a vocoder, which, well, you get the idea.